Cholakov of Bulgaria on his third and final attempt in the snatch. 207.5 kilos on the bar, 457 pounds. This is his Olympic debut, and so far he's off to a very good start, Ray.
Yeah, he's outstanding. He won the 2004 European Championships this past spring, and he's on a roll from that.
He lives just on the Greek border, a small town called Smolyan.
Right, not far from home. Oh,
yeah.
That's scary.
He's enjoying himself.
Yes, he is. He's fired up. I think he's good for more, but that'll be his final attempt.
In the snatch, he'll move on to the clean and jerk.
Look at the explosion from this gentle giant. Locks it out and yells it to the top. You can almost hear his feet stomping on the platform.